Hey guys, this is Dan with Off-Leash Canine Training Georgia, here with my new friend Ninja. He is a 5-month-old German Shepherd puppy starting his 2-week board and train today. Major owner complaints with Ninja are he has some slight reactivity. He barks at new people, new dogs, new things. He lacks a little bit of confidence in that area. He pulls on the leash, he chews on the leash, and he is not extremely reliable with his obedience. They have done some training with him at home with food, but typically he will only listen if there is food. So we'll see what Ninja knows today. Ninja, come. To the recall. He also sacked. Didn't really do too much else, so there is some proof of some training there. We'll work on getting Ninja more reliable, distraction-proofed, and off-leash. Check back on all his progress over the next 2 weeks.